was to go up to Lenspitz and Obergrabloorn, which are two really famous 4,000 meter peaks.
Well, I'm doing a prusik to go down. That's gonna, you know, if I let my hands go, it stops me.
It snowed a little bit last night, maybe 15-20 centimeters, and snow looks good.
Not gonna happen today, as you can see, it's like pretty gray. Like, all the gray means ice.
Xavier and Julia, they're somewhere up there in the fog.
It's been pretty risky all season, like there's this funky layer all the time. You really have to study the snowpack. Go, play, search, you know, and then suddenly you get the right moment and you know, that's time to go.